ship the pink under the smart cushion, because that helps matters tremendously. Possibly complain about that result. Traditionally, this is the kind of frame where Williams has won a high percentage over the years. The scrappy one that comes down to the colours, and he somehow finds a way to tuck it away. That said though, Hawkins is also a good scrapper. Wasn't very convincing, was it? And what's more, the yellow has been left. As Mark Williams played his last shot, group four. Left-hand side of the cue ball played perfectly by Hawkins. He's now 12 in front, and so green and brown will be enough to leave Williams requiring a snooker. Screw back off the green to find the brown in the same pocket because of the blue. It's there, and the blue is surely a formality, and when that goes in, team, David Hendon, Clive Everton and all of the backroom staff. Thanks for being with us, and we'll see you next time for Group 5.